happy Halloween to one and all. And for the trick-or-treating this evening, as clouds increase today, who will have the best chance of scattered showers? The main theme here is going to be to the north and west of Concord. I think anywhere after 3 o'clock this afternoon, the chance of showers. The good news is it looks like it will be a mild shower activity out there this evening. High temperatures today will be in the 50s and really won't fall all that much with a breeze, at least noticeable out of the south, but not gusty later on tonight at around 5 to 15 miles an hour. So as you'll notice here for the southern half of the state, temperatures will be in the mid-50s later on this evening for trick-or-treating, not falling that much. Most of the shower activity will be in the western half of the state, but there will be some lighter showers creeping toward the seacoast after 7 or 8 o'clock this evening. Similar scenario in central parts of the state, upper 40s to lower 50s, only dropping back 1 or 2 degrees from the afternoon highs. The upper valley seeing showers as quickly as 3 or 4 o'clock, and that will continue into the evening, while in eastern spots, as you go through places like Freedom and Alton, going out through Rochester, you're probably dry through a good part of the daylight hours, but a couple of light showers will start creeping in later in the day. And up in the north country, some showers trying to make their way through after 4 or 5 o'clock this afternoon, and that will be an issue for the trick-or-treating later on this evening, with slightly cooler temperatures north of the White Mountains in the mid to upper 40s. Looks like the showers will be around off and on through the evening, and a steadier rainfall tomorrow morning.